The rich esoteric and mystical qualities of Indian classical music, together with its definitive melodic and harmonic forms, is a complex, poetic, and etherically beautiful musical language. Indian music must take its place beside all the great musics of the Western world. Certainly, this can be achieved by such a renowned proponent of Indian music as Bismillah Khan. Many years ago, John Coltrane called to me saying, "You must listen to this great musician. He is playing an instrument called SHEHNAI." Also, he said, "Listen to his son. He is a strong, achieved SHEHNAI player." On this album, other sons are heard in concert. Listening to this album, surely the intellect will appreciate its 24-tone scale with its microtones, its sonnet and consonant affinity with mode, drone, shudi, harmony, uniformity, and rhythmical intricacy. Yet also the mind and heart should be open to this highly meditative religious music. From the scripture book, Endless Wisdom, chapter 5, verse 19, an excerpt reads, "As it was in the beginning, let your music forevermore be an expression of my divinity in a sound incarnation of myself as Nala Brahma. For eternally divine music shall always be the sound of peace, the sound of love, the sound of life, and the sound of bliss." As it was in the beginning, let your music forevermore be one of my many forms, whose sacred sound shall render all hearts unto light, peace, and understanding. As it was in the beginning, let your music forevermore be like unto Allah, my pure spirit, as the everlasting, all-pervading, living God, whose voice resounds from the transcendent most excelsior heights of creation."